bitch.
No, we're into recording.
Yeah, I know we're into recording, dude. I was talking about killing us into a game.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, guys? Do you like that?
Are you recording, man?
Yeah, I'm recording. I'm here with Goofball and Ash for some threes. Ash, are you ranked in threes?
I am not.
No, so none of us are ranked in threes, so we'll have to see where we place. What if we get placed in champion, dude?
No, that's not possible. I don't rank that high.
Yo!
Not if we win all 10 games with like 20 goals.
Troy just took my boost because he's a ball-sized bitch. I see.
Somebody score that. No problem, I'll do it. No problem.
How about this guy? There's two Americans, one British boy. How about that? I'm a British stud.
You're British.
No, you can't. You're just a fucking prick. You're an actual nonce.
Both of you beat me in 1v1s, and I'm pissed.
Wait, is this what servers are these?
These are East because we have.
This is
well, it's not US East.
This is EU. Yeah, this is EU, dude.
What the heck?
That's how the fuck are you in EU? This is weird. I mean, I'm not lagging, but I didn't notice it. I hate this map though, cause it's all pixelated. That was a nice fucking pass, dude.
That was the shittest pass I've ever seen.
I better get in.
Hey ho, here she goes. If a little too high or a little too low, there's a hurricane in the back of her throat. Think she's made a candidate. Stop licking my boots.
Yo, British, fuck. Oh, okay, I got a little lag there. When there's a lot of people, then I start to like rubber band, but.
Yeah, okay.
That's what it's called, you cunt.
Rubber banding?
Yeah, rubber banding. Oh!
Yeah, I'll be the one that's to save us. You're shit. I'm like with amateurs right now.
Yeah, okay.
What are you talking about, dude?
One like could help.
Give me that fucking assist.
Yeah.
Ash, what?
Uh-huh.
I hit that! Oh my god, dude.
Hit that ball.
Yeah.
That's my partner. Look at that. You guys are veterans and look at me. Look at me.
Oh, you're an expert now?
Yeah, I've always been an expert.
I know.
You did.
Yeah, he might be an expert, but doesn't mean he's good.
Well, it does though, doesn't it? It means I'm an expert at the game.
No.
On my last video, you commented Ash is bad.
Yeah, no, I saw that. I should have disliked it.
You want me to delete his comment for you?
I was passing it. You can do what you want.
What the fuck? Okay, I lagged on my screen. I should have blocked it. I should have blocked it. That would have been hilarious.
That would have been so funny, wouldn't it? Yeah. Shut the fuck up.
Jeez, dude.
So, you guys, if you want to see more of these, just dislike button.
Yeah, hit the 1,000 dislikes.
Come back to you, I dislike.
50,000 dislikes.
If you dislike this video,
1,000,000 dislikes.
Come on, guys, score that.
Goof.
What?
I was back.
Are you recording as well?
No, I'm not. I didn't feel like plugged in my laptop.
Yeah.
I'm also sitting on my backpack. I don't want to do that right now.
I have a fucking computer, so.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh!
Oh, boy. Who just hit that?
That was me. I was still flying in the air. You literally passed to me midair. But it's okay.
How many minutes have we on Troy?
This is fourth minute.
What? No.
This is 4 minutes.
No, I'm recording.
Yeah, this is 4 minutes in.
Who the fuck are we already 4 minutes? 4 minutes in what?
Now it's 4 minutes and 10 seconds.
Oh, wow.
These guys are pretty good, but they're pretty bad. I feel like we're playing challengers.
I got this.
Oh shoot! Sorry, Ash.
Who the?
I'm so sorry, dude.
Oops.
Come on, Troy.
That was coming in.
Yeah, it actually was,
sorry.
Dude.
I am sorry.
I gotta beat Ash, man. Don't give him the scores.
I need.
Oh my god!
I need the scores. What?
You're crazy, dude. Yeah, I know you're crazy. You're crazy.
What do you mean?
Oh, guys, this is you're F4.
Damn it! Yes, okay, at least it was goofball. At least it was goof. No, I was just saying wow because or whatever I said because That was a crazy fucking save.
No.
Terror equals Islam? What the fuck? Burka
bomb?
What the fuck are these guys talking about? Oh! I'd say that they're just Americans, but I mean, we're in the EU servers.
Yeah, we could be playing against, like, French people.
Ooh. Pretty good. Playing some Rocket League with Ash and Goofball. We're recording.
Are you live streaming?
I'm not live streaming, but I'm recording. Huh! Aw, dude. Aw, dude! I'm so hot. Get that in, please.
I could live stream, but nah.
I could live stream too, but...
I don't want to.
Nobody ever watches.
I won't set my camera. I have people at Westland, but I just don't.
Maybe.
It is Tuesday, so.
Can you get out of my way? Thank you, dude. Oh my god, all these guys are in my way.
Sorry, I hit that way too hard, sorry.
Nah, it's okay, dude. We already won, so it doesn't even matter.
At this point, it's just like...
I wish these guys would just forfeit, like...
I did not just get the pounds. Come on, someone hit that in the air. There we go.
I don't know where the fuck Ash is, but...
I got the save. Like that.
I've been doing really good with those weird vertical hits. I don't know why.
Aerials?
I mean, like, aerials, yeah, but I mean, like, vertical, where I, like, literally go like this and spin in the air.
Yeah, that works.
Yeah. It does work, it's just weird. Like, I don't mean it to happen, but it also works, like, all the time, so. Ash, did you die?
Nope. She's still here.
I don't hear him.
Probably.
Keep it up! Score it! Aw, dude. Oh, he blew me up in the last second. Oh, Ash muted himself.
Yeah.
Oh, what happened?
I was just watching this video of English protesters about Trump.
Oh, I got a champion 4 crate, dude.
Dude, I want a crate.
I don't think I have any keys. If I do, then maybe we'll open it. But if not, then sorry.
Hold on, I'm gonna switch to US. East and Europe, so we have a chance at both.
Oh, I have no keys, dude. I'll have to buy some later. Next episode, we're opening up some crates, dude. Goofball, your fucking car is sick.
Thanks, man.
Whoa. Yeah. English protesters about Trump. We literally just sang a song and changed the name to You're a Cunt.
Jeez, dude. I don't understand. I mean, like, you guys aren't Americans, so stay out of our shit.
I haven't done nothing. He affects the whole world. He literally affects it. It's his decision on anything now.
I mean, pretty much.
Are you ready?
But...
You ready, guys?
Fuck Trump.
No, dude. I think it's a good thing that they ban... I mean, yeah, I think it's a good thing they ban refugees. Dude, all right. I read a thing that there was zero terrorist attacks from, like, Muslims or whatever. That may be true, but there has been murders from Muslim refugees. So, I don't know where these people get their facts, but some Muslim refugees murder people and then they claim that they're in ISIS. So...
Yeah, but dude. American people kill their own people anyway, though.
Okay, yeah, but I mean... I hate that we're a babysitter country. We literally babysit every fucking country, dude. It's annoying that we babysit everybody, dude. We are a babysitter country.
Troy, shut up.
What? Bro, we babysit like a whole bunch of countries, dude. I don't know what you're talking about. Like, oh, we're helping out our African children. Why don't we help out our own that are starving, that don't have clothes? That are in orphanages. Why are we helping out African people instead of helping out our own people? If we should be helping the homeless before we help out the African people. Like, once I see no more hobos, once I see no more starving children in America, that's when we can start helping out Africa. Like, my school literally had a thing where, oh, let's raise money to build a well in Africa. No, let's go help out the homeless. Let's go to orphanages. Buy them new clothes and shit, you know?
And they're saying luck.
I wasn't even paying attention. I was just going off on a rant.
I was kind of just on a...
Go pull yourself hose.
I was on Snapchat.
That's why they have 20 and 10 points.
Yeah, I was...
And Koofball even has more of them, and he was... Oops. I forgot what
you know that song where it goes... Do you know that song where it goes, hey, hey, baby? Do you know that one?
Sure.
You don't do.
I don't.
Yeah, the English processors replace that with, wanna know why you're such a cunt. Oh, that was so funny. English protesters, I don't know why they're fucking singing shit.
I mean, that's pretty funny, but...
That is hilarious.
Like, okay, so my aunt, she's lesbian, okay?
And I don't. She's beautiful. She's a beautiful person.
Yeah, she is. She's a beautiful woman.
And I like her.
I enjoy my aunt's company too, but she's
extremely like your aunt.
She put something on Facebook saying that, they're
she's
at
a nice
person. She was saying that she was like she was at a courthouse.
She's quite a nice person, to be honest, and I'd like to give her hope.
Oh, only you could hit that like more. Center.
Yeah, I know. But no, she posted that she was in the courthouse trying to protect her gay rights.
And I couldn't even actually hold her hands.
She was trying to protect her gay rights. Donald Trump's not going to take away any gay rights. I don't want to call her dumb, but that's like, come on. Like, racist. Racist. If you think he's a racist, then that's pretty retarded because he never said anything racist.
Oh my gosh, I can't
I don't. Like Trump, but I think he's way better than Hillary Clinton, and I think that I would want him to win over anybody else in this election.
Even if you had Barack Obama or Donald Trump, come on, who would you
pick? No, I would pick Trump over Barack Obama. Barack Obama is a horrible president. He's the worst president we've ever had.
But he made gay rights,
Yeah, he made gay rights, okay, good. He did a couple good things, cool. But he also was horrible, dude. He was horrible to the economy. He was a horrible person. Instead of upgrading our military, he literally was firing people so much. Like, he wanted to decrease the military like crazy. That's not good. That's why we're not one of the strongest powers in the world anymore, because...
You are. Really are.
Not really anymore, because we have a small military now. It's still pretty big. It's still pretty big, but we're growing into a smaller power. I don't know. Okay, maybe he's not the worst president, but I'm being a little biased.
Don't people want to like hear about fucking Trump and shit?
Guys, I love how this is turned into a podcast.
Pretty much.
Yeah, no.
Well, I mean, we're trying to get ranked, and we're pretty good. We're almost all stars, so.
And these guys are chatting shit.
I didn't even see what ranked the other guys were. Were they also unranked?
You can't tell what they are.
Until we're ranked? Oh, shit.
No, until after they're done.
Guys, score against them and then do what a save. Because they're chatting shit.
Okay.
Really? Nice shot, Goof.
Yeah, they've been, like, talking shit. Know. They've been telling us to kill ourselves
guys,
and...
Guys, stop going to the same booths as each other. Like, honestly, I've been trying to stay away from you guys because...
What are you on about?
I don't want to run into you guys, basically.
What?
Just score a goal!
Thank you. What a save him. I think Barack Obama was only chosen president because he was honestly black. That's the reason why. And
what?
Because Barack Obama was black. That's the only reason why I think he was voted in.
Okay,
and
cool,
some of the policies that he had, they were okay, but he lied about them. Like, he never did them. He was like, let's make a change. He never made a change. And I don't ever remember him saying...
And you really think Donald Trump's going to make America great again?
He will. He already has. He's already started building the wall, so now more Americans will have jobs instead of illegals. It's really...
Get out!
No, it can't get out.
Everybody put finally.
Forfeit, please. Okay, they're really mad, dude. They're like really mad.
Is that what they
I hate people
fuck
like
you, dude. Want us to forfeit? Yeah, they want us to forfeit. That's the only way they can win.
Dude, quit while we're ahead? I don't think so. That's not how
guys, we need to be more exciting for the viewers.
I never forfeit. Yeah, this game is pretty boring, dude. That's why we've just been talking.
Yeah, because like we don't have to actually think or anything.
Yeah, we don't actually have to try because we all have to like play 10 games to rank up.
I had to play 9. Everybody, I played one game and I think I just lost.
Easy.
I wonder if they're like... Look at me, I'm on top.
Easy as fuck.
We're playing against Silvers. Ash, you lied to us.
What?
You said that you were unranked.
I've just division up right now.
Oh, so you just ranked up. What are you?
Yeah. I'm now a prospect elite.
Prospect elite, division what?
2.
That's not too bad. By the time...
You suck. Well, I am Rising Star. Am I the pilot leader?
Oh, I am on Xbox.
I got you to Rising Star. Don't forget that.
What's up?
I got Ash to Rising Star.
Are we searching?
Ash, you want... Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta look. I forgot. I want to put you as the host. But I'll do that. Actually, hold on. Where are you, Ash?
Put Ash as the host. So we'll go against higher people.
Are you playing guitar, Goofball?
Yeah.
But we're recording a video.
Too bad.
It's pretty chill, bro. Pretty chill.
Are you recording, Troy?
Oh, whoa.
Troy.
Yes, I'm recording, dude. You always ask that.
Your family's life.
Oh my god, dude. You've seen me post 2 fucking Rocket League videos.
Family's life.
I swear I'm fucking recording, dude. On my family's life.
I believe him.
On your family's life.
On my family, bro, you always ask me this, and you always see
on
a fucking rock.
On your family's
yes, on my family!
Wow.
If you're not recording, you know what's gonna happen, don't you?
I am recording, dude. God damn it. Every time you ask me, are you recording, you see a fucking Rocket League video go up like an hour later. Just depends on how long the video is. Because I'm not gonna lie about recording.
Wait, dude, just how many views the last one got?
Yeah, dude, the last one got like 13.
Yeah. That's pretty freaking good.
I know. And my mom subscribed to me for no... My mom told me she subscribed to me, so thank you, Mom, for being my 59th subscriber.
Thank you very much, Troy Boy's mother.
I hope she's not watching this video.
What's your highest video?
I'd also like to kiss her on the cheek as well.
Alright. Wait, what?
What's your highest video right now?
My highest viewed video?
Yeah.
I think one of them was viewbotted because one of them got like 300 views.
Dude,
so I think it was viewbotted, but
what am I? Yo, that's going in.
Oh fuck!
Okay.
Ash!
Oh my days.
You're a cunt.
I was honestly, I didn't actually mean to. I was actually trying to pass to you.
Oh my god, you're fucking horrible. You're trash, Ash. You're trash. Can we get an Ash's trash in the comments, please?
Yes! Anyone trading Heatwave? Well, I've got Heatwave, but I'm not trading it to you.
What are you talking about, kid?
There
you see the comments?
Thank you. Thank you, dude. You finally welcome, fucking Ash. Did it.
That was I saw you coming. And I'm like,
there was another comment on the video?
Huh?
Right.
I don't know, Ash is talking about fucking comments on my videos.
No, I said there's a chat in the Rocket League.
Oh, anyone trading Oh!
I mean, okay. I have Heatwave.
Fucking bro.
Somebody wants to trade.
I don't have anything of value on this console.
Hurry up!
Me neither, really.
All on Xbox, that's where I have everything.
If I could...
Saturn, watch out, guys.
I've got...
Thank you for the push. If
thank you for the boost.
If I could like connect my PlayStation account and my PC or my Steam account to Rocket League, I would probably play Rocket.
That's Seno James. Who's that?
Not me.
I was playing defense. I thought they were gonna come.
I was talking. So.
I'm loving these assists.
Nah, dude. If I would rather
two wheels and a car. No. No.
Ash, you liking those for two wheels in a car?
This is all I get. Oh, people just want my heat wave.
Oh, I had a Hypernova or whatever. I had that. And, people wanted
that. That is literally all I get is people wanting my heat wave and they've tried to make offers and shit. All I get of Rocket League now.
Well, I mean, you kind of offered it to him. So.
No, because he saw my heat wave and he said, "Oh, he's trying to get in there lightly."
How do you see your heat wave?
Shut the fuck up. We can see. Look at my car.
Oh, you're wearing it right now?
Yes. Yeah, I'm wearing it. Yeah.
Okay, fuck off, kid. Fuck. I'd rather be playing on PC and then, like, when I want to, just come back on PS4, have the same stats.
What, you'd like this better on PC?
Oh, I better set some PC than I do on.
I mean, that'd just be cool, like, play with my PC friends.
You guys.
No, I mean, like, play with my PC friends, like, and have everything
come
the same.
On. I can't believe I went too high.
And then come back to PlayStation. Because the ranking system is on all three consoles. Or on Xbox.
I can't wait for the new ranking system.
Oh my god, you're crazy. Yeah, I want to see what they bring to the table next season.
I already know. I've seen the picture. Oh god!
I
can't
wait to actually give out a car instead of like a challenger car or a champion car.
What happened, Ash?
I dropped my phone.
Oh shit.
I literally do. It's because I got too excited.
Like, dude. Dude, this is too easy.
Last video, I burped and I was like, "Whoa!" And I burped and tried to stop laughing.
Oh, that was funny, dude.
Right, who wants to center that?
Me.
Oh no.
You guys are ass.
Hey.
Besides you, Goof. Besides you.
No.
What?
It's okay.
Oh yes!
Ash, oh my god!
Us, so I mean, he does have a point.
Yeah, but who's
who wants to score that?
I do.
I do.
Oh, I was literally coming in for that.
Oh my god, Goof was literally coming in for that.
I don't know how I hit that or how I landed, but I did. Look at Ash.
I was right there.
Yeah, if I fucked it up, you were gonna get it. I can't believe Ash messed up though. That was funny. I'm just waiting for us to get our first forfeit. That'd be amazing.
I love these times. We need to. You guys need to stop being so much of a pussy and actually come on more. Because I love these times.
I do come on a lot, but like our time schedule is weird. Like I literally just got home from school like 30 minutes ago.
Yeah.
My time schedule's awesome.
And then you're like asleep for the whole time, and while I'm sleeping or in school, you're in school, and.
I don't do school. I do college.
College. Yeah. It's the same fucking thing, dude.
It basically is.
It's not over here. In college, we get to have, like, apprentice. Like, we get an apprentice. No, you can't. Shut the fuck up.
So you're in sex college?
Yeah. I do porn.
That makes so much more sense. You have the face to be a porn star, to be honest.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Oh, look, a ball. Should I save it?
Definitely don't hit it in. The guy fucking completely missed it! How did I get an epic save for that? What? I didn't even touch it!
You tipped it, like, barely, but you got...
Fuck off, Ash! This is my goal, you cunt! You fucking cock muncher.
I'm a cook.
I can't... Dad! No! God damn it, Ash! He's always stealing my goal!
That was awesome, actually. Did you even mean to take that, Ash?
No.
Every fucking time, dude.
Dude, I got the most goals. No, Keemstar.
You don't have the most goals.
Please score that. I was gonna eat a bowl of cereal, but no, I got a freaking text message. Get on Rocket League!
Like, oh my gosh. Like, whoever hit me,
fuck.
That was Troy.
It wasn't sure, even me. I was defending. What are you? I was defending. What? I have video evidence.
I got MVP.
Yeah.
I scored more than Kinko.
I fucking did it again.
Oh, Fox is here. Whoa, Fridge is here. What? Everyone's here. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, because you're.
Shut the fuck up, you fuck.
I'm in Division 3, Prospect Elite. That's what I'm saying, because I'm a. Can we search for a game?
I'm making one of you the host. There you go, you crazy ass.
Show us your ass.
Alright, Ash.
You're gonna be in Europe. Alright, you're gonna be in Europe. Why can't we do solo standard? That's PvP.
Ash, queue us up, motherfucker!
Okay. Please select a playlist, okay?
Oh my gosh, shut the fuck up with that guitar.
You're gonna fight me, Ash. I'll 1v1 you.
Should we do a little tournament right now?
Yes.
No. We're on a roll, dude.
Yeah, we have, as soon as we lose.
Ash tried to do this last episode, and we fucking.
Pussy marijuana.
And then we played like two more, and he got all star or rising star.
I'm not scared of you, dude. I could beat you.
We'll get rising star. I love that title.
We'll do a tournament when we lose, okay?
Yeah, and hopefully that's before I have to.
We play until we fucking lose.
Yeah.
Which probably won't be until like 10 more games.
And then Ash will lose to me over and over again, and he'll cry.
Hopefully Ash will get like a challenger.
I don't cry.
By the time we before
oh
we rank up.
Gosh.
I think he dropped his phone again.
Dropping my fucking phone.
Stop dropping your fucking phone.
My cell phone.
Right, use the call me on your cell phone.
Ash.
I forgot. I was about to yell at you, goofball, because I thought we were blue, but then I realized I'm just fucking colorblind. Got that?
Yep.
Ash! Oh my god, you're throwing!
Why?
I'm not throwing, I'm catching.
God, you're so fucking terrible.
I don't know why you're. Like, I was pushing the way you're pushing up. Ash, you should know in soccer, you don't ever.
Ash pisses me off and then he fucking does this, dude. He fucking does this. How am I gonna be mad at a guy, dude? How am I gonna be mad at this guy?
How do you stay mad at this guy? It's really easy.
Yeah, it actually is. He's fucking a horrible person.
It's actually extremely easy. Nah, no. All you have to do is. Oh, if you want to make him mad, just say you. Kill him over and over and over again, Rocket League. And then
you get mad because... team, you dickhead.
No, I meant when we do 1v1s.
I don't give a fuck.
You could just tell him Ash and Princess sitting in a tree. KISSING.
With the big boobs.
I thought you hated Princess.
Yeah.
Did you want to touch her big boobs?
No, I didn't say that.
I hope she watches this video, dude.
I doubt it.
I doubt it too. She's
gonna do that.
She's a jerk.
She's got more important stuff.
Like suck guys off. Oh yeah. God. Next, if she does watch this video, fucking Tommy's gonna be mad at me.
Oh, are you kidding me? I went right over.
That ball went super fast, dude. I was not expecting it.
I should have
watched
that.
I got.
You got that.
God, you're trash.
I'm just
letting you play trash.
Oh wait, I got this. This is mine.
I got.
Oh my god! Are you kidding me?
I didn't even touch anything.
That wasn't me. That was the enemy, dude. That was the enemy. That was the enemy. Unless somehow I did touch it. But hey, we're in EU, so I can barely see shit.
Yes, she can.
Your stick can.
I was like,
stop taking my boost! Stop hitting me!
I even said I got this, and then
get
all of a sudden, all of
ball.
Up there.
I just went up for it, and I knew I wouldn't have hit it. I just felt like going up for it, but then I saw the enemy like flying out of nowhere, so.
The enemy.
Come on, someone hit that, please.
Fucking Call of
Duty. Yeah, seriously, this is Rocket League. It's way more competitive.
But they're still the enemy. Oh my god!
The opponent, the opposition.
They're still the enemy.
No, they're not.
Football. They are the enemy! We want to beat them! They're our enemy! They're our nemesis! Enemy! Nemesis!
Football is like a friendly type of game.
This is soccer, you fucking British cunt.
No, it's football.
This is soccer.
Yeah, it's a football. You don't fucking soccer ball, you football.
Yeah.
Well, what is this? Wheel ball?
It's just car
ball. Well, obviously.
Car ball. Oh shit,
well,
dude.
It's Rocket League. Rock.
This game is fuck rock or what? Alright, well, that's gonna be today's episode.
Subscribe, like, and shout.
Subscribe, like, and touch your tits!
You could be such a good.
Make sure to follow me on Twitter. Show me, send me some tit pics.
Troy, I don't know why, but I was looking at your YouTube and you had my 2015 or 16 resolutions.
Uh-huh.
Oh
yeah,
my god.
I watched all of those. I love them.
Where's the 2017 one, babe?
Yeah, where was that?
Did I not make one? I thought I did.
Yeah,
I didn't.
Did
I didn't make one.
I watched it.
2017.
Yeah, 2017.
That's your 2000. I saw your 16 one, and you was like to lose some weight.
Yep.
And then you was like.
No, I made it 71.
And wear too many llamas or Tommy Gunn's tree.
That was awesome.
Yep.
Well, I'm already a mod in both of them, so.
Yeah, after I made that video, that's when Llama started, he stopped streaming. And Tommy was all like, maybe when we get some more followers, I'll mod you. I'm like, alright, fine, you dick.
Yeah, and then
he goes and fucking mods Raj.
No, I can't believe that.
It's okay,
so
dude.
Shit.
I know.
I mean, if I did that, I'd have been shouted at. What the?
I mean.
Have a go at him.
No, I w- No, it's 4-1. We're gonna win. These guys are fucking trash.
Right, I'm just gonna.
If we were, I mean, I'm gonna be pissed if you do it on purpose. That was obviously on accident, but I mean, like.
We're
obviously gonna win. Like, if it was like.
Whoa.
It feels like.
Oh, he's Max. He wants to do the tournament.
Yeah. I don't
Whoops.
Whoops.
I have a feeling Ash really wants to do the tournament.
I just did a bad accident, I'm sorry.
Whoops!
Okay. Mine was a legit accident. I'm trying to hit it over the
phone. What are you on about? Mine was a legit accident.
It didn't sound like it in your voice. You're like, whoops! Pretty aggressively, bro.
I was trying to clear it.
No, you weren't. I'm trying to clear it.
I feel like me and Stardoms, we get along. Whoops!
Whoops, I almost scored that.
Whoops, I almost scored it.
I'd be such a good. Guy, that works quite well.
Gone,
my
car.
I hit the ball?
Yeah, I pushed you into it.
No, you didn't. I flew into it.
Yeah, I clearly did.
No.
Don't get me mad.
I can't wait to get a Madden play in the
world. Oh, please
kill him.
Oops. Oh, you hit me!
Yeah,
oh!
Blocked.
Oh!
I
had
no blue.
Oh, guys, this is so bad.
How'd I miss it? Shut up, you British cunt. Oh
really?
My god, if I don't get the assist.
Who are these Americans? These are Europeans.
Yeah, there's literally two Americans in here.
Yeah, and the two Americans.
Are you guys both from the east or west?
I'm from east.
I'm central.
Oh, so what do you can do any?
I can do any of them.
For me, west is really bad, so I never play on that one. But I usually just play on east.
I play on east because that's.
Is EU better? Is EU like more better than west?
Yeah, because on west I lag like fucking crazy, like really bad.
I have 5 more games, guys, and then I'm.
I got 6.
Right, we'll do 2 more games, and then we can do that thing, and then you can go, we can carry on recording.
Yeah, we'll do a little tournament, you know?
I want to do a bit of a 2v2, when Youth leaves.
Yeah.
Oh, you want to do a little dubs?
I want you to leave, but I kind of want you to leave.
We can do some dubs.
I'm waiting for you to get the recording of you losing Rising Star.
That would never happen. Kiss me, babe.
I can... oh, fuck. I can spectate you guys, right? Spectate you guys doing 1v1?
We're doing a tournament, which means you'll spectate.
Alright, fine. I mean, I always lose against you guys, but I'm... I don't know. No, I'm just never warmed up. I'm kind of warmed up now.
Are you warmed up now?
Kind of. Goofball's fucking dying.
I know, it's like...
What division are you in, Prospect Elite?
Me?
Yeah.
I'm like... Log 5 now.
Challenger, bro.
Challenger Elite or whatever.
No, you're Prospect Elite.
I don't know what I mean.
Hey,
you're still lagging like a beach.
Yeah, Goofball, you're lagging like fuck.
Good.
Yeah, I don't know what you're saying.
Yeah, we don't know what you're saying, bro.
Oh, okay.
There it is.
Oh, no,
it's better.
There you go.
Makes sense. I thought you were talking about lagging in the game. I'm like, no, I'm good.
Get off of me, Ash!
We're holding on.
I was literally rubber banding on you, dude.
Oh, God.
He saved it for his own goal.
Nice, clear.
Someone hit that, please. Fine, I'll hit that. Troy.
Fucking Ash hit me like a cuck.
No, I did. That did not affect you.
Get out of here, Ash! Well, I tipped it.
Okay. Out.
Huh. Okay, push it, push it, push it! There you go. A little soft.
Oh,
no!
It went off the corner and bounced off.
Oh, I just...
Come on, Ash. There's something
cool. Whoever's there?
I'm right here. Okay, that's not enough, but... We'll
see. Yeah, well, there!
I don't know why I'm flying.
God, you guys suck.
What?
Just suck.
Look at that save, dude.
God, you're lagging a bit again, dude. Go on. I'll go.
Yeah! Are you fucking kidding me? If he scores, if Ash scores this, what are you fucking gay? I have crippling depression. Ha, I'm gay.
Okay, I thought we were singing. Yeah. I'm like, oh gosh.
Alright. Your voice is good now.
Oh.
Jo-jo-jo!
Okay, they blocked it.
I've got this. I have this.
I remember when this map first came out. It was amazing.
This is still one of my favorites, to be honest.
It is.
This is one of the first ones.
It was in the first DLC.
Yeah, this is the first DLC map.
We need to make more of these nice maps, where they're like truly normal and not weird shaped.
Oh, like the space.
Like the space one in Tokyo.
Oh, Neo Tokyo is my absolute least favorite. Even worse than space.
Nah, dude, space is worse. Dude. I can make some shots on Neo Tokyo, but
Neo Tokyo. Honestly, it takes no skill to do aerials in Neo Tokyo.
True. Because all you gotta do is get it up on the ramp and then push it into the fucking goal. It's not that hard.
I want more maps like these. But
yes.
Not like weird shit like Tokyo.
Yeah, and not even like Aquadome. I don't even like Aquadome because it's so pixelated. It hurts my eyes.
What? I don't mind Aquadome. It's a nice shit.
What?
For me, it's like so really pixelated. I don't know why.
One of the last really decent DLC map, you know, shaped like a normal thing.
Yeah, pretty
good. Are you trying to steal that from me?
I like Wasteland though. I'm pretty good at Wasteland.
I hate Wasteland.
I still hate it, but
I hate all the special ones. I like those. Ones.
Yeah. I think they only should have normal ones in there.
I like Troy.
I like you too. Cause like Rob and John, when they play doubles, they're winning until they get the space map, They're winning until they get the space map and then they lose. That's not how it should be.
It's Aww. Jason Bourne.
And the dislikes don't even fucking work, dude. Like,
what do you mean dislikes? What?
Yeah, the dislikes don't work.
Yeah, me and Ash both have the fucking astronaut map, and we had it. We got it like 3 fucking times.
We got. Yeah.
Luckily, we won, but I mean, it's fucking dumb.
Shit.
Oh no, I got hit.
Like, I don't even care how long it takes us to find a match. I don't want to play on the fucking map.
That's my boost. Thank you.
Goal.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I didn't get the hiccups.
That's our squad on goal.
No! Can I at least get a goal? Because I want to be like a cool kid. I wish that I could be like the cool kids. The cool kids like the cool kids. I wish that I could be like the cool kids, cause all the cool kids, they seem to fit in.
I wish that I could be like the cool kids,
like the cool kids. And my goal.
We'd be good friends.
And it's Ashley's goal. We would, dude. We'd be fucking picking up dates left and right. Oh, yes, dude.
Look at this. That was a mess. That was a straight mess.
Have to come on your face, that's a mess.
What's up, bud? Never mind.
Don't. Wait.
Oops.
Nice.
Oops.
There we go.
Oops!
This is so easy.
They all try to ball me. I literally stopped every single one of them.
Why is this so easy? I've got.
Calm
down, guys. Calm down.
We're gonna lose!
I'll take the MVP, thank you.
You hardly did anything.
Huh?
You hardly did anything.
I scored almost every goal. Well, with
I don't give a fuck
two.
What you did or where you
We're starting to play,
Honestly.
He was a challenger, too.
Yeah, no, we're gonna be ranked up pretty high.
And Ash is gonna be way down low.
Yeah.
Can we do a tournament?
No. I
one ranked. More. One more. Oh yeah, we're getting ranked? Fuck, dude.
I wanna get ranked. Also, when you get placed into Rising Star, because I think that's the highest you can get.
Maybe.
Not in this. What are you all about? You can't just get Rising Star in this one.
Yeah, I don't think that's crazy, dude.
What, Rising Star?
It's a grand champion every division, I think. In every game set.
Yeah, you can. I'm just saying.
What are you talking about?
Stuff.
I mean, that.
Oh, no, I was talking about, like, going depends. Off of rankings. Like, doing ranked, when you do the ranking.
Oh.
That yeah. part. Not, like, the,
Oh, my God.
The highest I've ever gotten off of, doing the placement matches is Rising Star.
Just what
really?
We were talking about.
Yeah.
Damn, dude, that's fucking crazy. I mean, still, it's not that bad of a map. It's just.
I hate this map.
It honestly is really annoying.
Look at it.
The rain pisses me off too.
Well, there's rain.
The rain's fine. It's just slow. It's the hill. So.
I just saw flying in the air. Oh, that's fucking. That's golden, bro. What are you talking about? You're a fucking prospect.
Somebody get that in.
You're a prospect in real life. You're a prospect.
How did that get that bounce, dude? In a real fucking map,
this
he's
is what
centered.
I mean. The bounces are just different and it's annoying. Isn't it?
I'm missing. Yeah. I'm having issues.
You turn into on, Shrek.
Go there
in.
We go. There we go. That's gonna go in.
Oh, what?
No, it is.
On my screen. Oh my god, that was crazy.
Thanks,
dude.
Ash.
What even happened?
Excellent.
Okay, on my screen, the fucking ball glitched.
Yeah,
I was so confused.
It glitched right through them, went underneath them, and then, yeah.
Look how guys pick.
Yeah. He should not be playing.
Do you know, like, KSA? Do you know he's got KSA, the last of his name? Do you know what that means?
Killed Salty Angries?
No.
What is it?
Kingdom Saudi Arabia. I'm not even joking. So what? I'm not even joking. Kingdom Saudi Arabia. People who have that, because you see a lot of people with KSA.
Oh, shoot.
Oh, yeah, because we are in the EU, so. I was gonna say, why would an American do that, but we're playing with fucking British cunts?
Saudi Arabia is not in the EU, you dick.
Yeah, well, I mean, it's pretty close.
It's in Asia. It's not.
Well, Middle East.
It's pretty close, dude.
No. Really? Not really.
American people don't give a fuck about any other continent, dude.
That is the most true statement I've heard from you all day.
Like, I barely fucking just, like, I just go by my day. America's the best. It's the greatest. I don't even think about the other countries, dude, or continents, or whatever.
Oh, they hit that way too hard.
But I'm sure Europeans always be thinking about, like, Asians, or not Asians, Asia. I mean, Asians are pretty cute.
I like everyone, to be honest. I like people.
That's hard. I like British people.
No, honestly, I like Americans because I can relate. Like, we both speak English. We both can have a joke.
Exactly.
Okay.
Oh, shoot! Canada, look at me.
I suppose Canada and Australia kind of like that as well.
Yeah.
I was gonna do a bike. That's what I was trying to do. A real bike.
Canada. I wish everybody just spoke fucking English, dude.
That'd be simple.
I tell you what, that'd be so sexual.
That'd be so much better, dude, because then...
I'm sorry. Should I take all your boosts?
Then I wouldn't have to, like, be like, what the fuck are these, like, Mexican people saying? Like,
wouldn't it be so easy if you all had, like, the same currency as well?
Yeah, the same currency, the same fucking English, or the same fucking language. I don't know, to me, I'm sure this happens for, like, everybody else, but to me, I feel like English is, like, the most simple fucking thing ever. We come up with...
It's
the hardest to learn, but it's the most easiest when, like, you start to understand.
Plus, we have the dumbest slang ever, so, I mean...
Yeah, I know, but it makes sense. I mean, like, it's dumb, but, I mean, it makes sense to our vocabulary.
It makes sense, because that's because we were, like, raised speaking it, basically. Mm-hmm. That's why it's easy for us.
But I think it's, like, the easiest language. Like, if...
Again, because we've been speaking it our whole...
I think it's the smartest... Not smartest, but, I mean, like... Yeah. I think it's...
I was gonna say something.
I just like English. Like, if I had to pick one language that I had, like, everybody had to speak, I'd just go with English because
you know it already.
Yeah, exactly. But, like, with other languages, you can't really, like, talk in slang. Like, it's all, like, proper and stuff. Ours isn't really proper.
There's slang, especially Spanish slang.
When I was learning German, like, there was, like, there's slang, but you can't really come up with a lot, because, like,
it's not
otherwise
the same
it won't
as
make sense.
Watch out, I'm going to block it. I think it was you, Ash, yeah.
I'm like, yeah, see? Yeah, I don't know. What if it was just one continent, too? Oh, what if it was only white people? Oh, yeah, dude, that'd be great. No, No, I'm just kidding.
This is definitely a podcast now, honestly.
Only one continent, one language, one race.
Literally, English is the most hardest language because we've got, like, words what spell the same but don't sound the same.
Mm-hmm.
That's hard for people. Like, yeah, I'm trying to think of an example, right? Like,
there and there?
Yeah, like that.
There and there, May and May, like... The month of May, or may I? Fucking stop hitting me.
That's why it's the hardest language as well.
Because there's so many words that are the same, but spelled differently.
But see, since it's the hardest, that means it's the smartest.
Not true, it's... Oh my gosh.
Get out now.
Damn it. What are you talking about, dude? How am I supposed to block that twice?
You're a black person.
Do you just call me a black person? Actually, or a block person.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, I probably could have tried to boost upwards, but I mean, still. Maybe. Okay. What the fuck? I just went flying in the air out of nowhere. Don't lose this, please. I don't want to lose this.
I don't want to lose either. I want to place high.
I just want to Dude, I wanna do it.
Yeah, cause you're a fucking saucy cunt. Why don't you like cunt, dude?
Even though British people always say it, like literally every sentence.
Well, yeah, exactly. What's up, mate?
I don't see the fucking cunt in
the cunt in the
Alright, can we do this tournament?
No, we want to get ranked.
Oh my gosh, I'm ranked! I'm looking at
that! Not good enough.
Yeah, it's
you
not
good. Rising star. You need to be rising star.
You're fucking trash. You must have lost like all your games.
You're fucking trash.
Troy, you didn't have two really good players.
Who are you to call me a dipper?
I've been barely trying, bro. I just know we're gonna
Troy,
win.
Troy, you've been carried by two really good Rocket League players. Just be grateful.
Yeah, me myself.
Yeah.
And I. It's actually been Goofball, bro. Goofball's, I think he's the best out of all of us.
He said he hates you.
I love him too.
I didn't say that at all, Troy. You know that.
Well, yeah, I know it.
The tournament is going to decide who's better.
It's obviously going to be Goofball, and I'm being the last.
Really? You think it's going to be Goofball? Really?
I mean, how many times have I beat you, Ash?
How many times have I beat you?
Like,
honestly?
No,
be honest.
Three times.
Bullshit.
Alright, that was pretty cool.
I'm being honest.
That's how I do!
Three times. You beat me three times, I beat you five.
Man, trust me, we're gonna have a match. And this will decide who's better, who's the captain.
I can't wait for you to say best captain. Two out of three. I seriously can't wait for that. The best two out of three.
Who's...
Nah, dude, just one game per.
Oh, I almost got that in. You guys scored that.
I've got this.
Right, I'm going back to my defense.
Alright, so it's going to be me and Ash. If I win, then I go up against Goof.
Yep, and then
Goof. Well, no matter what, Ash. I'll go up against Oof.
Everyone plays Goof. Everyone, I think, once. It's double elimination, right?
Or yeah,
is it me and,
pretty much.
Is it me and Troy Boy first?
Yeah, sure. You and Troy Boy.
Who's spectating?
Yeah, I'll spectate.
Ash? No, okay, so the winner of me and Ash plays Goof. The winner of that plays the loser of the first match.
Yeah.
Because okay, then, if I win and then I beat Goof...
Second place.
Yeah. Because if, like, Ash beats me but loses to Goof, then Goof's obviously the first. And then... Well, actually...
See, what? It's so much easier than four
games. Loose!
We'll just have to see, you know?
I don't know what... Just...
We all need to play Trump at least once, I think.
Yeah, we had to play each other once, yeah, for sure.
There might be 2 to 3 games, so... We'll have to see.
Whoa.
You guys are like red and I'm just pink and yellow.
I'm a cool red though.
I just hit him out of the way.
No. That's who's there, is there?
Nobody, because they blocked it all three of them. Through their bodies on the ball. Troy, can you hit that?
There are bodies.
The car of the body?
Yeah, I think so. Well, I
the body of the
up.
Car?
It's my fault.
How do they score? I don't even remember, dude.
They got an aerial.
No.
Yeah, there we go, Ash.
I've been barely fucking trying, dude.
There we go.
That was sick.
That was nice. I've just been trying to play a lot of defense. That's why I have 2 saves.
You was not playing defense. Shut up.
I have 2 saves. I've been playing defense most of the time.
That's just an excuse to say that you haven't got as much goals as anyone else.
Oh my gosh.
I mean, Ash, I have 0 goals and...
And you're not coming up with a shit excuse.
Fine, I'm gonna play up now.
Oh shit, I thought Goof was Ash for a second. I couldn't read. I don't want to make fun of Goof, so never mind. Gonna retract my statement.
Why are you blowing Goof?
I'm bullying you. I don't know what you're talking about.
Bumming Goof. Bumming.
Oh, bumming?
Bumming, yeah.
What does bumming mean?
It means you're sliding.
Yeah, basically. You're basically licking his ass.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Of course. Because I love Goof.
Like, no, like, literally, like, you just, like...
How suck is that? If that's what you're asking.
Ground center, but okay.
Don't get me excited on the video, please.
You don't want that.
Who's that?
You fucking bitch.
Oh, shoot.
Or maybe I should start trying. I'm literally just leaning back in my chair. I could barely fucking see the TV.
If I was really like...
I'm just sat on my bed.
Same. I'm doing the exact same thing you're doing, Ash.
I'm pretty much laying down, dude.
I am laying down.
That's how easy it is.
The other end's on the controller. Please have to do that.
Wait, so you're touching your penis and playing with the game?
You can actually do that.
It's very possible.
Yeah, I'll do it right now, dude.
Oh, crap, I didn't hear that.
My R2 trigger is against my leg right now, and that's making it go. And I've got my other hand on the L2 to grab.
So you're just jerking off to our voices. That's pretty weird.
To be honest, yeah.
Darn it, I was really hoping he'd go for it. Crap.
I've got it.
I got it.
Try!
I got it. Oh shit! If I hit
that
with
an American exchange student trying to come to
the UK. Oh, I thought you were trying to roast me. All right, fuck it, dude.
And back off.
Can they do that? Can you get an American exchange student?
Yeah.
To the UK though.
Mhm.
It's possible, yeah. Do that.
Do schools do that?
Some do.
Because we get like Spanish people and French and all that.
Because they'd rather go there than the US.
No, because they're closer to us.
Yeah, that's true.
Cause all U.S. people don't want to go to Britain.
I've got.
Hey, that guy was coming. What were we gonna do, Ash?
I was gonna chip it over him.
I'm fucking juggling right now, so.
What are you, tits?
Wow, dude. You know I'm self-conscious about my fat tits.
Oh.
This is literally the most boring games of Rocket League. This is what the title is going to be. The most boring games of Rocket League.
With tournament.
With tournament at the end.
If you put the most boring, then people won't watch it, will they?
No, they will.
No, they won't. It's
that's fucking clickbait.
Extremely exciting.
Alright, yeah, I'm being extremely fucking amazing video. That's what the title is going to be.
Yeah.
No.
I have two more matches.
I have three more, dude.
Oh, Orin! Good place to go to.
Yeah, no, it's fine.
Yeah, it's honestly fine. Fuck the tournament, dude.
Yeah, but then we'll have a tournament then, Goof.
I'll be able to play later.
Oh, my. No, we're doing a tournament. I don't care what you want to say.
Fine. We'll do the tournament.
And then we'll get back to it.
Yeah.
Oh, my kitchen.
Alright, I'm gonna play some guitar. Is that okay, Troy? Can I play guitar?
Go ahead.
Okay, it's Troy's video, so shut up, Ash.
Wait, back the match.
Oops.
How do I do a 1v1? Well, I could do a 2v2.
You could do 1v1. No, we're playing another game, bro. We're not doing the...
You gotta do it.
Come on. No, we're doing 1v1.
He wants... It's time.
No, we're doing the tournament. It's time for it now.
Fine.
It's time for it.
Do 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 do.
You're so shitting, sir. He's joking. I wish I could learn the guitar. Right, who's playing first?
It's you and Troy, remember?
Sitting this right.
Yeah, boy! You didn't even... No, I want blue, dude.
Nope.
You saucy, right. saucy cunt.
Stop making me get me a hat.
Goofy's lagging.
You fuck.
Alright, I'm actually sitting up now, so I can actually pay attention and win.
Ash's got the win already.
Fuck.
Wait, so who's played after this match?
I'm leaving.
I am.
A Goof?
You against Troy?
Goof? No, Goof against the winner.
Is that it?
I thought it was against the loser.
No, it's Goof against the winner.
No.
It's Goof against the winner.
No, it's not.
If I go against the
loser... Alright, fine. It'll be Goof against the loser.
Then it's a second V. Then you get a second place.
Yeah, but we're gonna get a first place first, you know? Fuck me.
But fine, we'll get the second
right,
and third.
All right, no,
we'll get the third.
We'll do that.
Okay.
No, we'll do what you said then. Meet
the winner.
Whoever wins, and then the second, whoever loses, goes against you, Troy. The second.
What? What are you talking about, dude? I didn't. Yeah, I haven't lost yet. It's only one.
We're all saying Troy's gonna lose already.
Yeah, but do you know what I mean, though?
Yeah, I get it.
No, I don't. I don't get what you fucking mean, dude.
Whoever loses against this match, yeah.
Is against Scoop,
no,
yeah.
No, let me talk!
I have to. No, I figured it out, Ash. It makes sense.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up. Honestly, just let me just try.
Alright, what's your idea? What's your idea?
Basically, Troy, if
I've already said this like three times.
Goes against Goofball. And then whoever wins in that match against Goofball. No, whoever. Okay. Who's talking?
Alright. Ash, I got it.
Whoever loses against the match against Goofball goes against the loser of this match.
Yes, exactly.
Who the fuck was talking?
I think it was Goof's mom.
Goof, Mrs. Goof, come on.
Fucking Ash up, bro.
Come on, Troy. You need don't make Ash mad, cause he'll crush you, basically. So it's just gonna happen. You never play Rocket One. You wanna destroy everyone. So let's keep Ash.
I just need to get it over there, dude.
Even match.
I don't like it.
Fuck, that was bad. I usually make those, but.
Nice.
Thank you.
You spectators still.
Yeah, I'm enjoying the spectating.
Place any bets on who's gonna win?
I don't wanna be rude, so no, I'll pass.
No, just do it. Just do it.
Bets?
Yeah, bets.
Come on, just do it. Just do it.
Yeah, who do you think's gonna win, man?
Who do I think's gonna win? Ash.
Yeah. Nah, that's cool, dude. I've lost to both of you guys, so that's fair.
Wait,
I say Ash.
What the fuck?
Normally when you place bets, you don't do it like...
That was sick!
You completely flipped it.
Watch. Shut up, Goof! Look, you missed it. Sorry, Goof.
It's I. Like,
sorry. Well, sorry. Nice guitar.
Ugh, fucking motherfucker.
What the hell's a cook? Is that cuckoo?
Yeah.
Why am I getting these bounces?
Just cook me like cuckoo and that. Troy.
What?
Is that what cook means? Cuckoo?
I didn't even say cook.
No, but when you do normally say it.
Cuck?
Cuck.
Yeah, I'm saying what? Cuck.
As in cuckoo?
No.
He doesn't know what it means.
As in, a guy wants his wife to fuck another man. That's what a cuck is.
Really?
Yeah.
Is that what Americans say?
Yeah. I mean, we don't say that on the regular, but... Why did I fuck this up?
See, Ash isn't fooled by the little cutoffs.
Oh my god!
You starved him for boost. You should have taken advantage of that situation.
Can you see our boost? Oh, you dick.
I cannot. Maybe? Hold on.
There we go.
Whoa, what the?
Pussy marijuana. Pussy marijuana.
I just got a little lag there.
Oh
my god.
Troy, you have 30 seconds.
I know.
If you try this, I'd be very happy.
Oh fuck.
No.
It's okay. You fucking bitch!
Yeah. When Goof plays guitar, that means it's an advert break.
Don't go for it, pussy.
By the way, the reason I'm not pressing X is because I want you guys to all watch your, I want you guys to all watch the ball cam and stuff. You know.
Yes!
You have a
suck it, suck it, suck it. That is how you fucking fool people.
Come on, press X, Goof.
Alright, fine.
Don't go for it, pussy.
Ain't no one call me a pussy.
Do some intro. Pussy.
GG.
No! God damn it!
So you had a good chance. That's a good game.
Right, it's now me and Goof. Goof.
I'm a bit rusty. I haven't played in the game.
I wanna goof.
Ready up.
Ready up, you guys. And then Troy's just gonna.
Troy, yep. You're gonna spectate the spectation.
He's gonna spectate. All seems like that's ass now.
Yeah, Troy, I kinda do. I was close, bro.
You need second place, bro.
Oh my god, dude.
I don't care what
move to Orange Goof.
Why? Fine.
Joking.
Are you kidding me? Remember, Wayner pulled some crap like this on his tournament.
Who's Wayner?
Wayne Train?
Oh, Wayner. Who's the Wayner?
No.
Wow.
I put in a few blocks by the wall.
Wow!
That was beautiful. I'll give you that. It was good.
Dude, your shit.
Right there, I hit the wall. I'm like, I can't see anything.
TDG 2000.
Yes.
Hi. Oh, I missed it.
How'd you miss that?
Because I was unscrewing my bottle again.
Oh my gosh, how I missed that.
Could you shit?
Okay.
S-H-I-T. What does that spell?
Wait.
Uh-oh.
S-H-I-T? Shit? Yeah. What you said? Okay.
Do you know how to spell, Troy?
I wasn't sure what you fucking said.
I'm like,
Hey,
Dad. Go Goof. Go Goof.
I don't have boost. I can't go. Ash has been starving me of boost this whole game.
How do I fly up into the air? Ooh, snap. I'm just gonna.
You just gotta go to
do it. I'm just gonna leave it on auto cam though.
Auto cam's been fun.
That was too fast for you, Goof.
I literally had no boost that whole time.
Well, that's pretty cool. This little face off.
It is fun.
Oh, that is sick. Oh,
This is how I beat Ash like the last game.
Yeah, shitty goals like that.
But you gotta remember, Ash, I did come back.
But you won't come back, baby.
I started off slow and then I come back. That's exactly how I played with
Troy. I'm not a pussy.
What? Wait, you didn't even go for it because you already knew that. Didn't you?
I just wanted to try and save us an extra point.
Go for the extra points, okay.
Why didn't you get that?
I'm trying to blow you up, actually.
Well, do you know what I miss you?
Unintelligent.
Yeah, bad. What time is it?
Mhm.
Troy.
Mhm.
You and your phone or something?
Wait, what?
You're not watching the game.
No, I'm watching, dude. No. I'm just fucking tired, dude. School got me dead.
Same, dude.
You guys get to school. Try college.
That dude, I'm in college. Ash.
I'm not going to college, so.
I'm the same age as you.
Why are you not going to college?
I
I am. Fuck college. No, he's talking
not
to me.
You.
He's talking to me because I don't want to go to college, dude. Fuck school.
Why?
Why?
Because I said so, dude.
No education. You won't have a fucking good job when you're older.
I will.
You're lucky I didn't have boost.
You won't get a good job when you're older if you don't go.
No, you won't.
It's called being a furniture mover. Or doing YouTube.
I cannot believe I just heard that. A furniture mover?
My dad.
I know, Ash. That's.
My dad's a furniture mover and he makes $300,000 a year, dude.
I cannot play anymore.
What's so funny?
I can't believe I just heard that.
What's so funny? What's so funny, dude?
Oh my gosh. Ash. Ash, breathe. It's okay.
I'm crying. Oh, Daddy. Tired.
Ash, breathe, okay? Troy, this might be the best part of the whole video, honestly. People will watch the video just for the tournament part because
it's gonna be the furniture move.
I know. Oh, I hate you.
What's so funny, dude? I don't understand. What's so funny?
Well, that is hilarious.
Oh, that was so funny. I'm crying.
What is so funny?
Furniture mover.
It's called being a furniture mover.
I don't get what's so bad about that. Furniture movers make a lot of money.
Yeah, he's bleeding now, dude. Out of his eyes, he cried so much.
I don't understand.
No, this is just like. We need to take a breather.
Age, good for being a furniture mover, man. Why not go to college? It's gonna be a furniture mover.
Oh, so, I mean.
Like, I know, right? That might be the funniest joke that's been said all day. Borderline moan right there.
That was so funny.
Jesus.
Please don't say that again.
Furniture mover.
Why do you think you're gonna be? What? So you're guaranteed to be a furniture mover?
I mean,
no,
maybe.
I'm sorry. So you're not going to college because you think you're guaranteed to get a job, a good job. That's about a furniture mover.
I'm gonna work with my dad. Oh my god! Wow. No, my dad's a furniture mover. He makes $300,000 a year. So.
How many in a year?
$300,000. And he even takes off like winters.
No.
Yes, he does. What are you talking about, dude?
What company does he work for?
He works for A1 Freeman.
That makes sense.
Oh, gosh. Let me score, please, because that's not fun!
Oh my god.
Wow, dude.
Oh, I just listened to Goofo. What the fuck?
Wow,
is it you,
dude.
You, Troy, trying to make me laugh.
Me? Well, there we have it. Goofball, first place. Ash, second place. Me, third place, of course.
Can you two just play?
Yeah, me and Goofball should just play, dude. And if I win...
You're the winner. Who cares about third or second? I just want to watch you guys.
Alright, fine, me and Goof. Oh
my gosh. You better upload this straight away. I'm not even joking.
Nah, dude, if I be Goofball. What happens if I be Goofball? Or is this just for fun?
This is just for fun.
I got blue.
Goofball, you're not all right, the best.
Alright, fine. So this is just for fun.
I've beaten you more than you beat me, Ash.
I don't give a fuck, you're not better than me. How are you better than me?
Statistics.
Like, two Americans playing on EU servers. What the. Can we stop this match and play on E servers?
What's the point? None of us are lagging. That's the point. I play on whatever servers we want.
You saucy fucker.
Oh gosh, I don't know why I did that.
I don't know why I did that either.
Actually, you had a solid strat. I don't know why you didn't pursue it a little more.
I DOPE!
Ash, did you watch that? Just like me, just turn around, drive away.
Just hit X. Thank you. Did you see that, dude?
Yeah. Oh, gosh, it's so. I'm just.
Crazy. I don't know why.
Oh, my.
I don't know how you missed that, Troy. Honestly.
What am I doing?
I'm giving you so many chances to score, and you're screwing them up.
If I lose because of this?
Oh, no, that's a good shot. Oh, you screwed that up.
Nice shot, Troy.
Thank you.
Oh, there we go.
Follow up.
Dude, this should be like three goals already. This is bullshit. This is gonna be the longest episode ever.
Like, a couple minutes. I have to leave after this, so yeah, this is the finale.
Alright, homie. And then I'll have the doubles video set up for tomorrow.
Oh, I thought doubles and wait, oh.
Nah, I'm not. I already have like so many videos coming out on my channel. If we play doubles, I'll record it, yeah.
When are you gonna do Resident Evil Part 2?
It comes out daily.
Why, do you watch the Resident Evil 2?
Huh?
Noof.
What?
Do you watch fuck. The Choice Resident Evil videos?
No.
Oh.
Fuck!
I don't think anyone's watched it, to be honest.
No, probably not. But no, all my Let's Plays come out daily.
It's one of your hobbies, though. It's one of your hobbies. YouTube and
honestly I don't really care. I like it. I enjoy it.
You get quite a lot of views off Rocket League, which is pretty cool though.
Uh-huh. Like every once in a while I'll stop YouTube because like nobody's watching and I don't really enjoy making videos or spending the time to make videos.
So you gotta do it even when you hate it.
So I just
enjoying it at the moment, I guess.
I mean yeah, but I mean like,
oh, how did I miss that?
Yeah, at the moment I'm enjoying recording a whole bunch of games, but usually I stop when I just don't want to, when I don't want to play like, whoa! Wow, dude. I usually stop when I don't want to play like story games, and I just want to play like Call of Duty for a while, but Call of Duty's boring now, so that's why I've been recording like crazy. Because I have like no friends now, so, I mean, I still have friends, but like, they never play anymore, so... I play by myself. I'm like, well, might as well just have some friends with me, or pretend I have friends with me watching.
Oh, that's so cheap. Cover.
I can't fucking hit the ball, dude. This is ridiculous.
I'm gonna let you chase that ball down so I can get some boost.
It was good.
I blocked it.
It was still good, though.
Maybe I need to change my field of view again.
To what?
I don't like this one. Mine's pretty far out.
I just have mine on 70, the default. Fuck!
Aw, you've blown me up twice.
And I messed up twice.
Oh, you messed up more than twice, Trey. Sorry.
Like at least six times now. It's fucking ridiculous, dude. Why? I want to quit. Why am I fucking up so much?
How the fuck am I watching this shit match?
You're just mad because honestly, you lost. He left, dude. What the fuck? Ash, why are you mad, bro?
He's mad because I'm
not mad. I'm
He's mad because I'm playing a lot. He's mad because I played a lot worse with you than I did with him.
Pretty much.
You're just laughing too much. Oh, a fox is typing. I'm gonna read out what she says, guys. Hey, bro.
Yeah, Troy, by the way, I saw you doing Iron Man, saw that happening, that's what I meant.
Hey, Fox! Oh, yeah, I am. Fox, is Troy cute?
She'll say yes.
She will, actually. She already called me cute. She already called... Before, she called me and Goof cute.
Oh, she put dot dot dot.
Fuck!
Is Goofball cute?
Now I'm lagging, dude. I'm literally getting the fucking red thing symbol. What the hell? What the hell? What?
Thank you.
What? That's not fair. I was literally lagging. What? Oh my god, dude. Watch the fucking video. That was bullshit.
I came first.
No.
Troy came second.
Goofball came first. Ash came second. I came third.
Ash?
No, really, but...
You are majorly coming third. This is like a repeat of game.
I'm getting fucked, dude.
Second is the best. Oh!
Yeah, dude. Me and Goofball did it best 2 out of 3. Oh my god. Game 2, he literally beat me 9-1, and it's 7-1 right now.
Banged him.
This is gonna be such a long video. Definitely over an hour.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's like an hour 20 already.
Do you ever edit your stuff? Dude, just put edits in it.
Nope.
Sometimes.
Dude, I mean, you edit your thumbnails.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
No, I don't. I just find it off of Google Images because I can't afford fucking Photoshop.
That's kind
of
like dangerous, dude.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
Could get like
it's called copyright.
Yeah.
Well, they can suck on my balls, dude. I have 59 subscribers. I make $0. Once I start making money, that's when I'll start.
I have a partnership pending request right now for YouTube.
I have a partnership. I do have partnership. I just barely make any money because. Because
I have I have to add some sick requests, but I just didn't do it because I had issues with another.
All right, fuck you, Ash. I mean, well, yeah, fuck you both. But.
Whoa. Thank you. Bye.
Bye, Goof.
Bye, Fox.
Well, that's gonna be it for today's episode. Goofball
please
came in
sure
first.
To like and subscribe and put Ash's security down in the comments because you know where it's at.
Yep. So, Goof got first, Ash got second, and I, of course, got last because I'm a fucking piece of
but
shit.
Next episode, there will be yet another tournament to come out. And that
no,
will
there's not.
And that will decide who is the main best person.
Which was obviously Goofball. But yeah, next threes will probably have another three. Or Ash, are we going to play a twos?
I guess.
All right, so tomorrow's episode will be some twos. And then maybe we can get Goofball to hop on tomorrow again. We'll play a little bit more of threes and have some fun. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe if you're new here. Love, guys. Peace.
You guys are cuties.
Hey, Fox! Just talk! She's so fucking cute, dude. God.
That's what I mean.
All right, Ash, say bye.
Bye, guys.
Thank you. Fox, can you say bye, too? Because you're fucking hot.
Bye.
Oh, God!
Yeah. She's got DSLs.